Western Massachusetts Roman Catholics are preparing to welcome their new bishop come next Monday. 22 News reporter Cy Becker tonight finding out how eagerly the faithful await next week's installation.
22 News had the pleasure of meeting Bishop-elect William Byrne during a recent Mass he celebrated at St. Michael's Cathedral. The successor to Bishop Mitchell Rozanski spoke of seamlessly continuing the work begun by others.
Continue that work of making sure that we are both transparent, that we are following our own policies, and then making sure that independent voices help us and ensure that we're doing just that.
Following Mass at St. Michael's Cathedral Thursday afternoon, parishioners told 22 News how welcome they hope to make their new bishop feel when he's installed Monday afternoon.
It's a new beginning. I met him once. He's not the same kind of a bishop as Rozanski, but I think he's going to follow through on all the things that Rozanski was started.
Because of the need for social distancing, the limited number attending installation of the new bishop at St. Michael's will be by invitation only. But 22 News will broadcast the entire installation Mass beginning at 2:00 Monday afternoon. As the more than 160,000 faithful in the Springfield Diocese welcome their new spiritual leader. Working for you in Springfield, Cy Becker, 22 News.